I had a Porsche, and I wanted to sell it. And so he came over with these $100 bills. God, I went down to the bank, and I was kind of, you know, we deposit this money, and they kind of looked at me, and I said, no, I sold my car.